Hi guys, I'm going to do a quick tutorial today about how I do my makeup. I got interrupted before by my brother, so I had to cancel the whole video. And basically, my hair's burned, if you was wondering why it's sticking. So, I brushed it all back and got all my face, well, you know, free of my hair. So, I'll introduce my makeup again. I'm using Laval Secret Beauty Foundation makeup, and it's number 600, and it's fair. Then I have my Laval powder, which is cream powder, translucent light, and that's 405, quite light. And then I have my brush. I love my brush. And my blush now. I can't believe I showed them that, I'm sorry about that. But I'll be using this colour, which is rosy pink. Right, so I guess I will get started. Okay. Okay, so you want to put a bit, not too much, a bit on your thing and brush it into your hand, and I'm going to be looking into the mirror here as well, so just want to see me. I don't think you can. Oops. Okay, so you just want to gently apply it onto your skin. And you want to put it under your eyes first, on your nose, okay. Now I've got all that on, so I'm just going to put some more on my hand, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull it down and bring it around my face. I like to be quite pale. Pale suits me better than orange. I don't think orange really suits us girls, does it? We don't really want to be orange. Unless you go abroad and tanned. I'm just going to put my music on shuffle, so I have no idea what's coming on, but you'll have to cope. Okay, so I'm blending that in. Okay, so you can notice it's not blended in, it's just been, so I'm going to use my fingers and gently, don't press down too much, but you need to be around these areas mostly. Now when it gets to the top of the forebrow, what I always do this, but you want to drag it up into your hairline, because your hair will make that go, and just pull that around like that. So when it comes to your eyes, you want a smaller brush, and you're going to want a little bit more, and just blob that into your eye, like so. So what I'm going to do instead, so you can see me, I'm going to use my little makeup set here. It's got a mirror on it, so yeah, anyway, use your thing if, like me, you like your eyes to stand out. You want to blob it on, and then you don't want it too overpowering, so, but you want to make sure that the creases of your eyes and your shadows are all covered in. So bring that under and bring it really up to your eye line and up to your eyebrow, and that will help it, that will help you shape your eyes. Okay, it does not look neat at all at the moment, but we'll make that a lot better in a second. So, like I said, you want to try and smooth these shadows and creases of your eyes. So, sorry about that, people. Like I said, right up to your eye line. Now, using your little finger, just pull that around. Like that. See? Or if you can't really do it with your little finger, just change. Okay, so if you look and if you notice your nose has a shine to it, which is good because your nose is the centre of your face, but you don't want it too standing out, so you just want a little shine with your nose, not too much. Okay. Now, always have some baby wipes or makeup wipes outside in case you make any mistakes. Okay. Okay. Now I'm going to be using my L'Oreal 405 Crayon Powder, translucent. I just want to. Okay. And just gently put that on. Okay, and I'd use your powder sponge for your eyes. Ooh. Okay, so that's the powder done. And if you can't really see any difference, I'm really sorry. It's because my lighting is really awful. But anyway, we've done that. So now what we want to do is want to shape the eyebrow a little bit. And if you're like me, my eyebrows are really awful. So I don't really want to make it too noticeable. So what I do is I only do a little bit. So, just look where your line starts. And if you notice, you can actually already see the difference with my eye colour. So, if you want to make it a little bit more prominent, you could wet your eyeshadow, because I use black eyeshadow. So we'll just make it a little bit more. My eyebrows aren't that big, so I'm just gonna bring them a little bit further. Yeah? Can you see the difference? Okay. So we'll start with the next eyebrow. And as you get used to it, it'll become more faster. Now, my eyebrows are damaged, people, so the woman who did my eyebrows last damaged my eyebrows, so I'm not trying too hard with my eyebrows. Okay, so I've done that, and what I'm going to do now, because I don't like my eyebrows being too bam out there, I'm going to use my blender brush, and I'm just going to get a little bit rougher. Oh dear. Oh well, that'll do. Okay, so I've done my eyebrows, and you need your eyeshadows now. So let me get my brushes. Right. Okay, so I am going to start. Let me have a look here. Yeah. I'm going to start with my lightest colour, which is this. And let me open my mirror again. I've got a habit of closing, I'm sorry. Okay, so I'm going to use, and I'm just going to pull it up near the eyebrow. You see, you can't really notice this eye colour because it's designed to look like your skin, basically. So, but you can, when you're not in this lighting, you can tell, and I personally love this stuff. I recommend you drag it over to the corners of your eyes, near your shadows. So, oops. This is my first tutorial, guys, so please no hate. Okay, I'm quite happy with that. Okay. Now, let me find my brush that I want. I have quite a lot of brushes here, so excuse me about this. I don't know which brush I want. I think I found it. Okay. So, I'm going to go for this black. Oops. And I'm just going to make a line. And I'm just gonna lodge the end like that. And I'm just gonna use my other brush to try and blend it in. Let's try a different brush. And on the other side. Okay, so we're going to drag it along. Okay. It's not really dragging that along this, but. And then we'll just go back to this and. It's looking better. I'm gonna add a bit of silver in there, I think. I may have a look at that side. Okay, you want to make the line more prominent, so. I'm just going to go to the crease. I just put myself in the eye. I'm sorry about people. Oh, it's just in my eye water. Oh. Now, I did have an operation on this eye, so. Oh, goodness me. I do and don't like how my shading's gone. It's just not working right today, is it, people? Yeah. Okay, I'm going to look into this mirror. No, I'm busy.
Okay.
I'm busy.
Alright, I've got this
Excuse me about the coffee. Right, your eyes are sisters, not twins, so they're not going to be identical, are they? So, but it's nice to get them as identical as you can. My music is a bit crazy, people, but okay. So now I'm dragging it down. Yeah, I like that. I'm just dragging it down again with the next eye. If you're wondering who's playing at the moment, it's Tenacious D. I love Tenacious D. Now, this one doesn't seem as even, so I'm just gonna try and oh, it's the wrong one. Right, what do I need now? Okay, now I'm going to go back to this. Oops. And I'm going to go here. On my eyes again. Because you don't want shadows. So I'm just gonna go back over. And if you really want to, you can pour a little bit. I wouldn't recommend loads, but just add a tiny, tiny, tiny bit of foundation. And just wear that in. I mean, you want to look as, you want to try and look as perfect as you possibly can, but no one's perfect, so. Okay. I'm going to go back over now. I'm going to go all the way over that with my skin toned eyeshadow. Just trying to fill out all the creases and the shadows. I really recommend getting the skin toned eyeshadow. It's really, really good. I love stuff, so. Okay. Now, I just usually use the thick one and the thin one for my mascara, so I'm just gonna use my thin one first. I'm going to go back over that in a minute. I'm just going to do the same with the other eye, but I'm just going to do that quick. Okay, so now I'm going to want my blush, wherever I put it. It always happens to me. Okay, well I can't find my favourite blush, so I'm just going to have to use second. Okay, you're just going to pull that on your cheeks. You don't want it too prominent. Thank you. Juju things to rub it in. Okay, it depends what colour you want your lips or, but today I think I might go for a reddy colour, so I'm gonna have to sharpen my red lipstick, red liner, so. I absolutely love the song, sorry, but I had to rewind it. Okay. So, I'm just gonna go like this. Don't be bothered if it doesn't look really round, but just make a little colour here. Put your lips together. Right. And then I'm going to go over with my lip, my red lip gloss, if I can find. Okay. Look, that still isn't red enough yet. You can always get, you know, real red colours or. So it's not that red, so I'm just going to go to my lip gloss. And that is my tutorial. It was very, very long, I know, and it was awful. But no hate, people, please. Okay, thank you. I love you all. Bye. Please subscribe to me. I would really appreciate it. Have a good day, yeah? Alright, love you all. Bye.